The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WCW Heavyweight Championship.
If you smell what the Rock is cooking.
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
And The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
Third-generation superstar who honors his family starting all the way at the top with the high chief, he might be.
Without a doubt, furthering his family's legacy in sports entertainment and cementing his own spot on the WWE Mount Rushmore.
His greatness transcends eras in WWE history. Powered up in the Iron Paradise, Team Bring It is a lifestyle.
Situations, pride and heart will be tested.
The bell rings and the crowd's on their feet right now as Hollywood Hogan's in action tonight.
If there is one thing Hollywood loves to do, it is show them. Whether the WWE Universe likes it or not.
We'll see how they'll feel as this match gets underway.
Yeah, but The Rock isn't all flash and no substance. He was born in
the champion into the cover. And a challenge interrupts the pin before two.
A little too soon for that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Deep aside, jeez.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Clothesline hits its mark. Set his whole career. Just bring it.
Oh my goodness.
And some effective offense with that one.
You want to control the tempo. You want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
The only thing louder than The Rock's mouth and personality is his explosiveness in the ring. When you're standing in the ring against him, the last thing you want to do is allow him to really get cooking. If you can, break The Rock down with the ground and pound. Refuse to let him breathe. That will change the entire complexion of this match.
And set right into the corner.
Wicked clothesline.
Now a big swing of momentum against Hogan.
Hulkster has to find a way, find some energy.
Going for a pin for the championship, and he is saved by the ropes.
He fends off the attack.
And responds with a counter of their own.
What's Hulkster working on here?
Spinebuster. Looks like that disrupted The Rock's typically dazzling style.
Yeah, as Hogan shows off his offense there, brother.
First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
An effective attack to the leg can hurt everything from balance to mobility. It can drastically limit you inside the ring.
Kid finds the spot.
Kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick. Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Setting up for something here. Straight up down the throat. As the challenger pinned. Is this it? He forces a break before the count of two.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Hogan's offense gets how is his superstar still in this match?
Determination. He's got more fight in him than a junkyard dog.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
Until that bell rings and his arm is raised, The Rock's making it absolutely clear that he's going to keep bringing it.
That's what sets The Rock apart from every other superstar. No matter the time, no matter the place, he is always ready to bring it inside the ring.
Oh, what a clothesline. Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Big leg drop.
Yeah. What a nasty knee lift. Oh, look at this now. Oh, he went down low with an A.
Lead right to the corner. Come on.
Now he's getting greedy. On the top. Here it comes.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. And he slides him back to the mat.
can't believe it. Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
To not even get a two count at this point.
What a counter by Hogan. Fast press. Yes, press. Now it all swinging into the cutter with the title.
New champion.
Strong kick out of two from the champion.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
The champ has been taken to the limit. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Larry, oh man, inside out.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
To the stomach.
Oh, that rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Here comes Hogan.
Oh, leg drop by Hogan.
A championship level move.
What? You've got to be kidding me.
He's put legends away with that very same move, but not that time.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Here we go!
Oh, and the champ survives.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
This is truly awesome.
Oh, no!
From the ring all the way to the floor.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Exchange, reversing the reversal.
Look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk.
Not about the ref's count, Cole.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Gets reversed. Hogan able to take a stand there.
Hogan weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Good night. Sure. Why don't you find offense from the Brahma Bull? And The Rock's opponent is looking like a jabroni. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, look at this. Raining right hands. No escape from these punches. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Just ruthless.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner and new WCW World Heavyweight Champion, The Rock!
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.